That's my dad back there. The man loves his cheese. The only thing he likes more than cheese is more cheese. If he was eating cheese, he'd put cheese on it. He's like a cheese monster. And now Kraft's got this new thing, Cheddar Explosion. I really want to try it. That chance, that's gonna happen.
Kraft Macaroni and Cheese just got cheesier. New Cheddar Explosion. You know you love it.
Hey, get that shit on my fucking face.
How does it feel being married to a monster?
Answer that question. It feels great.
So, did you do anything to prepare for this game tonight?
Vigorous training. I stayed up all night last night watching training footage that I took in the bushes of Ian, in the shower as well, just to get into his psyche. Have a coffee.
New tricks up your sleeve for this game, other than the bandana.
I can't divulge that information right now.
Well, good luck, sir.
Thank you.
That's some good cake, though.
I could be a jerk and just kick you guys all out right now.
Okay.
But I'm not gonna kick you guys out as long as you guys kind of cool and take care.
Yeah.
Okay. But if you guys gonna like destroy my property and all that kind of stuff like that, then I'm gonna kick you out.
Alright.
Okay. So just like, you know, and if I come back and I find out it's all the kind of problems, then the next time I see you guys, I'm gonna call the cops and tell them kick you out.
Okay. Sorry.
Alright. You know what I mean? Because I don't like the kids come back and this kind of stuff they see.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? You guys got it. Just be respectful, otherwise I will kick you guys out.
Alright.
Okay?
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Sorry.
Sorry.